next. It's a middleweight matchup between one of the... Our tail of the tape for this middleweight fight. And now, with the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three reps.
Drew Mcfedries, Damian Maia.
Let's go, come on.
And here we go. Drew Mcfedries has one thing on his mind when he enters the Octagon.
He's looking for Kimoura.
Great submission. He got out.
And he escapes. He's got double butterflies in here. He's looking for the triangle, Mike.
He's going to transition.
He transitions to the armbar.
Once he transitioned to the armbar, Joe, it was only a matter of seconds.
That was a very intelligent strategy. Couldn't finish him with a triangle, switches to the armbar. Let's take a look at it again, Mike. He starts out with a triangle, then switches off to this picture-perfect armbar.
And that was it, from this angle.
Perfect technique. Arches the back, flattens out, and... cranks on that arm.
The veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer, has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 46 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an armbar, Damian Maia!
Damian Maia reigns supreme.